really excited about. Yeah.
New York though, right now she's feeling very comfortable in the house. Jump. Good girl. Down. Down. Good girl. You can't just like grab it and have to put her on the shoes. Very soft. What's wrong? Yep, she's very comfortable. Very comfortable. I'm going to hold it. I'm going to turn off the handles. His gloves. Hold it. What's up? Yeah, girl. I decided to hop over the fence. Go to my room. Pee on my bed. Yep, pee. Oh, it's going to come over here.
The following is a paid advertisement for Time Life's music collection.
Chances are, 'cause I wear a silly grin, the moment
here are artists we'll always remember.
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, in her name you.
There are beautiful songs, words and memories that will always touch our hearts.
It's impossible. Tell the sun to leave the sky. It's just impossible.
This is the music of your life.
She wore blue.
Music is such an important part of our lives, and I think it's because of all of those special songs that have reached out and touched us through the years. So many classic love songs are more than just hits. They become standards. They're what you might call timeless. There are all kinds of romantic songs. Some we fall in love to, some we dance to. And then there are those very special songs that inspire us.
I see trees of green.
Everything is beautiful.
great songs to share with you, but before we go any further, I would like to introduce my dear friend and co-host, Grammy Award winner, the delightful and talented Miss Debbie Boone. Hi, Debbie.
Hi, Peter.
Now, we've been around music most of our lives, right?
We have.
What do you think makes a song timeless?
Well, Peter, I think first it has to start with an unforgettable melody.
Right.
And then lyrics that really mean something to people.
And having a beautiful voice couldn't hurt.
Sometimes I'm